You wake up to see your friends have trapped you in a bedrock room. They only left you a crafting table and a chest with 6 wood and a bunch of pickaxes. The only way out is to mine through a long obsidian hallway. The only problem is they only gave you enough picks to get exactly halfway through the hallway. How could you get out without mining any of the obsidian with your hand? Pause now to think about your answer. Being a longtime Minecraft player, you grab the 6 wood and jump into action, crafting some trapdoors. You know, with the trapdoors and the picks, you can make yourself 1 block tall. This requires you to only have to mine half as much obsidian, allowing you to mine the entire length of obsidian and make your great escape to freedom. Follow for more videos like this in the future.